I'm one of from the public department of PID. Let me ask you a question. How will you make a vault more safer technologically? Simple. By installing an electronic code lock system. Let us see how to make a simple electronic code lock system.
Now we can see the components required. Step down transformer 230 volt to 12 volt, bridge rectifier, capacitor 100 microfarad, resistor 100 kilo ohm, resistor 2.2k, diode 1N4007, 12 volt relay, 7 push buttons, transistor BC547, any 5 watt battery source, 5 watt buzzer.
You can see the circuit connection. It is made up of a simple connections. In this we can use the transformer, switches, diodes and etc. This is a transformer 230 volt to 12 volt. It is a rectifier which converts AC to DC. It uses capacitor for pure DC. It is a diode for safety purpose. We use 7 push buttons. In this, first 2 4s are connected in series and other 4s are connected in parallel. We use buzzer which connected to the relay.
These are the 4 switches connected in series and these are the 3 switches connected in parallel. When you press the switches in series simultaneously, the relay is switched on and the buzzer starts ringing using the DC input. While pressing the 4 switches in series, if you press the buttons connected in parallel, the circuit is open and the buzzer stops ringing.